It's a simple question.
I mean, maybe?
Maybe how? Maybe you did see a stolen piece of one-of-a-kind Gamma Tech at the mysterious creepy lab?
It is possible. We were busy.
Yeah, trying to save our friend. The one you all abandoned.
No. The one we are all trying to save, along with the rest of the planet.
Banner's accelerator.
Now this from the person who saw their first light bulb a few weeks ago.
And we're done here.
What if I were to tell you that theoretically, we could use the accelerator to destroy the Parchment of Power?
I would say, theoretically, that without the Parchment of Power,
the prophecy could not come to pass.
But that is impossible.
Agreed.
This from the wizard with the talking cape, the resurrected demon hunter, the blood witch, and the queen of limbo? I'm the most boring person here.
There might be a way to return to that facility.
You never told me that.
My sword retains a memory of every portal I open, but it is better if I show you. Back. Like I've hit a wall.
Wall? More like pure
evil.
A demonic energy barrier. Unlike any I felt before.
Bruce. No matter what we do, he's always one step ahead of us. And to think, he used to be the boring one.
There has to be a way through, and we have to find it.
Try explaining that to Auntie Caretaker. She just read me the riot act about putting you in danger.
You worry about the barrier. I will handle Sarah.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
You appear to have something on your mind, Hunter. You obviously have something to say, so please say it. And make it quick, we don't have a lot of time.
We need to go back to the Hydra Lab Banner was using. We need...
I don't need to hear any more. The answer is no.
You think you are being tough and decisive, but you are making a terrible mistake right now. We are running out of time, and we need to take this chance. Otherwise, we may lose everything.
And say I agreed to the plan. And you returned to the lab, and Hydra was able to finish what they started. Which is to say, they finally kill you. It seems that would be an even worse mistake. This is the last I want to hear of such an ill-advised plan. When I said you needed to work better as a team last night, I didn't mean you needed to work better to come up with absurd ideas.
You are the one being absurd.
Oh, is that right?
That is right. Your overprotectiveness is preventing us from winning the war.
I'm fighting every second to make sure you stay alive, for the second time. So if I come across as overprotective, you must know it's only out of care. If you're feeling productive, Maybe gather the team and use their collective resolve to stop the Days from marching forward. It seems time is one of our enemies as well now.
So what did Caretaker say to Stark's big plan?
Well, out with it. What did Caretaker say when you proposed breaking back into Big Bad Banner's lab to retrieve Stark's
Gamma Accelerator.
Yes, that. I cannot imagine it went well. Not well at all.
It is not like she can stop us.
Look who's fully embracing their inner rebel, Hunter. Be careful. Soon you will be on Caretaker's naughty list, like the rest of us.
I wish I had time to be nice, but I do not.
No, none of us do. I wish she would trust us, so we wouldn't have to go sneaking around behind her back. We deserve that, you know, to be trusted.
I think you might be asking Caretaker for a little too much. I mean, she does not even trust Stark. It was his plan she shot down.
Even an American titan of industry can be on the receiving end of Caretaker's cold shoulder.
Now that I think about it, it does make me feel a little better.
Then my job here is done.
No, it's not. Wanda is still out there. She still needs our help. That's why it's imperative for you to convince Caretaker that going back to Banner's lab is in the best interest of the entire team.
You think we will encounter Wanda there?
I know we will. Now hurry along and figure out a way to make it happen. We are counting on you. I don't like to be touched.
Well, you know,
if you can beat Carol in a straight fight, I'll let you skip training. Good luck with that. Thank you.
houses in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
I will do as you ask.
Exactly what I needed.
Got some time. Tear them to shreds.
At hand.
I'll handle it. Exactly what I needed. Come get it.
Persistence is admirable.
Targeting systems active.
That's a neat trick.
By her command.
I'll handle it.
in for me.
Confirmed, enemy target. Scanners picking up reinforcements.
Looks like we're winning.
Time is almost up. Do as much as you can.
Catch my breath.
Give up.
Targeting systems active. Reinforcements inbound.
Your time has come.
Still got some time. Tear them to shreds.
Suffer!
Got him. time's over. It's weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation.
As you can.
it together.
I've been waiting.
Payback's gonna be fun.
As you can.
looking at me. Let's settle.
Any progress is good progress.
Come on.
long.
You've still got some time. Tear them to shreds.
Only the innocent are spared.
Some time here.
Confirm enemy target. Scanner's picking up reinforcements.
Still coming for me.
Time is almost up. Do as much as you can.
Exactly what I needed.
Excellent work.
Oh my god, Robbie, why are you so pumped about meeting Blaze? Word on the street is the dude's a major a-hole.
Oh, come on! He's the original spirit of vengeance, and like, my personal hero.
Almost as lame as Hank Pym being your hero.
Who's that?
An annoying, outdated boomer. Just like your boy Blaze.
Blaze is not a boomer.
Whatever, Robbie. Fanboy all you want. Go get yourself an autograph for all I care. Just don't tell me I didn't warn you.
So, about the Staff of One.
I don't let anyone borrow it, if that's what you're about to ask.
No. How do you trick it into casting the same spell more than once?
Oh, I try not to think of it that way. Not anymore. It's like a partner I had to learn to work with, or a roommate to live with.
But I have seen you cast the same spell before.
That's magic I picked up on my own. I use the Staff of One to focus and augment it, but I don't pull out the big guns unless things get, let's say, apocalyptic.
You do not think all of this qualifies?
Yeah, this isn't my first. If things get really bad, I'll impose my will on reality itself and hope for the best. But if I phrase it poorly, I could turn all jet fuel into chocolate pudding. Or delete everyone with variations of the name Steve. Think of all the Estebans, Hunter, and the Etiennes. I do, every time I use the Staff of One to alter reality. I really needed that. I didn't know there were different constellations in your day. So cool.
It's super easy to hang out with you, Hunter.
So many places a guy with a flaming skull on a motorcycle could be. I've got multiple satellites in orbit right now that could locate him.
Blaze isn't some regular guy. If he doesn't want to be found, I suspect he won't be found.
Okay, Dr. Positivity, if you have better ideas, why don't you conjure them up?
Tony could blot out the sky with the number of satellites he could launch to hunt for Blaze, and I don't think it would do any good. Meanwhile, the greatest help we could have asked for came from this mysterious demon locked away in these flames for all eternity. Demons are, by definition, evil, yet this one seems to want to help. And I'm inclined to trust it.
A demon reaching out to help us achieve our goals is just another sign that the old battle lines no longer exist. Good and evil mean nothing in the face of C'thon.
Sadly, I think you're correct.
So, Robbie...
He is very definitely the key to finding Blaze. How do we make that happen? I think Stark and I have our work cut out for us. Tony and I need to put our heads together. We should have something soon.
That felt good. Needed that.
We're gonna need a new training dummy. You ended that one's career.
Sorry to bust up your equipment. Training at night always gets me in the zone.
I'm the same. Night Stalker, all the way. Gives me a chance to let go.
be myself without worrying what others might think.
Bub, I don't even know what myself is anymore. Butchers at Weapon X threw my mind into a blender. Wanted to erase the man to unleash the pure beast. They got what they wanted. And then some. Charles has been trying to help me put the pieces back ever since. I'm not even sure I want to remember it all.
A vampire fed on my mother during my birth. For whatever reason, her face at that moment was burned into my mind. It was the same one I saw years later when I had to put her down.
We better order a lot more training dummies.
This night is darker than most.
Why? Is there a danger I am not seeing?
You're looking right at it. Lilith's darkness is testing me, Hunter. Her power is growing and mine along with it. I won't lie. I like feeling this strong. I like it a little too much. Surely you felt it too.
The darkness you feel, use it to make you stronger. Grow your powers.
Didn't think you'd approve of anything connected to your mother, Hunter.
I approve of whatever makes us stronger. If you feel a connection to Lilith, then use it to help us defeat her.
That's the plan. If I manage to avoid becoming some kind of demon, I'm doing my best to keep the blood-sucking beast in me at bay. But it's getting harder and harder each night. And I'll be honest, it pisses me off. You may not know this about me, but I like to be in control.
Do not be afraid of your own shadow blade, when it is your shadow that gives you your edge.
And it's a sharp edge, too.
You know, sometimes I have found all you need is a good night's sleep. It does wonders for my outlook.
Good nights, bad nights. I really don't sleep. It's not my thing. I'll be awake for a long time tonight. If you're not busy, we could sit a while. It would be nice to catch up.
And what would you like to talk about?
Whatever you want.
Are you curious about the Fallen? Do you think we can bring them back?
I wonder. They look terrible on the outside. I can't imagine they look any better on the inside. But I don't want to think those things about Wanda, so I really don't think about it at all.
Lilith's evil goes deep. It corrupts to the core.
Like I said, I'd rather think about other things.
Do you think the Sons will ever pull it together as a team?
A team's only as good as its leader. If you're not busy, we could sit a while. It would be nice to catch up.
And what would you like to talk about?
Whatever you want.
Seeing you and Logan bonding through training makes my heart glad.
Logan's a good sparring partner. He doesn't hold back. Wouldn't mind having some of his carefree attitude, but not enough to lose my edge.
There is a lot more to Logan than it appears at first.
I know he's got his dark side. He's just better at showing it off.
While we are talking about Lilith, is there anything she might be able to use against you?
You mean leverage?
Lilith looks for weaknesses as a way to get into your mind. I need to know about yours.
I knew a woman once, Gloriana. We traveled the world together slaughtering vampires and making love. good times. We were in London and got word of a master vampire on the loose. My big ego told me I could kill him as easy as the others. I was wrong. I nearly got myself killed, and because of that mistake, I left him an opening to turn Glory into one of his kind. The woman I loved became the thing I hate. I'll spare you the rest of the details.
It is okay. I understand the emotions. Love turning to hate resonates with me well. This seems like a good time to train with Carol. Why not?
Logan's here.
No, I mean, if you have feelings for her, you should...
I said Logan's here.
Right. I understand. The night is only getting darker, and I am getting tired.
Then sleep?
You are not going to hit the coffin, too. It is going to be an early morning.
I don't know what it is with you and coffins. If you're not busy, we could sit a while. It would be nice to catch up.
And what would you like to talk about?
Whatever you want.
The night is only getting darker, and I am getting tired.
Then sleep?
You are not going to hit the coffin, too. It is going to be an early morning.
I don't know what it is with you and coffins.